Cold start. So just letting it idle for about 10 minutes. Looks like it's maxed out, trying to richen back up the mixture. So 750s, 399 MAF, we're getting a lean result at idle. So probably not super safe to drive.